With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is, we have a particle move with tangential acceleration at as the dot product of a dot v, where a vector is phi cap meter per second square and the speed of the particle is 0 at x equals to 0, then we have to find the velocity in meter per second at x equals to 4.9 meter. So this is our tangential and this is acceleration and this is v velocity yx. So the solution of this question is, we know that tangential acceleration is equals to rate of change of velocity with respect to time. So we can multiply and divide by dx. So we can write this as dv divided by dx and this is dv divided by dt. So from this we can write here acceleration a is equals to dv divided by dx and this will become v and that is the rate of change of distance with respect to time is velocity v. So this is our tangential acceleration. So we can write here acceleration a into dx is equals to v into dv. So this is equation 1. So v dv is equals to phi pi cap into dx. This is acceleration a into dx. So we can write here this will equals to a dot dx. So now integrate both side. So we can write here this is 0 to v and this is v dv. And this is 0 to, we have the x is 4.9. So 4.9 meter and this is 5 into dx. So we have to integrate this. So from this we get this is v square divided by 2 and 0 to v and this will equals to 5x and this is 0 to 4.9. So from this we get v square divided by 2 minus 0. And this is 5 multiplied by 4.9 minus 0. So from this we get v square is equals to 10 multiplied by 4.9. That is 49. So we have the velocities. We have to apply root on both sides. So this is 7 meter per second. And this is the answer for the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.